standing at the bus stop with my shopping in my hands when I'm overhearing elder ladies as the rumors start to fly. Hear them in the schoolyard, in the scrapyard, in the chip shop, in the phone box, in the pool hall, at the shoe stall, every corner turned around. Starting with a schoolgirl who was running home to her mom and dad. Told them she was playing in the change room of the local football side. I said, tell us again. She told him again. Tell us the truth. They found it hard to believe because he taught I was Steve. Even trained me. Taught Uncle John was a father of three. Only takes one tree to make 1,000 matches. Only takes one match to burn 1,000 trees. 1,000 trees. See it in the classroom of a swimming pool with a matchstick man and mad. At the scouts' home, at the football, where the wives we trust to pay. They all honor his name, did a lot for the game. Got his name knocked up above the sports ground gates, and they're ripping them down, stamping the ground. Picture girls dust in the bar, and the lunch takes one tree. To make 1,000 matches, only takes one match. To burn 1,000 trees. 1,000 trees. Wake up, smell the rain. Shake out, he's back to stay. Hasn't been on a holiday. Growing seeds, don't believe what he's been. Schoolyard, change room, playing fields, bathroom, phone box, office blocks, corners turned around. He kicked out in the flame, tossing the blame. Got his name knocked up above the sports ground gates. Now they're ripping him down, stepping the ground. Quick to get his dust in the bar. No longer takes one tree to make 1,000 matches. Only takes one match to burn 1,000 trees.